Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
Now let's meet the starting lineups for each team. First for the Wildcats. At 5'10", senior Brandon Caldwell. At 6'3", number one, senior Will Martin. At 5'10", number four, senior Brandon McLean. At 6'2", number 15, senior Katrell Albers. And at 6'5", number 34, senior Ben Ward. And now for your Red Knights. At 6 foot, number one, Hector Dixon. At 6'2", number two, senior Xavier Stark. At 6 foot, number three, junior Wesley Butler. 6'4", number 12, junior Daniel Coulter. At 6'5", number 24, senior Ricky Lopez. The game official.
Thank you.
Xavier starts his first, team's first. At the line, shooting to number 15, Patrick Albert.
Yeah!
third. Basket was good by Whitfield at the line, shooting one. Wildcats on position number 15, Trent Albert.
Yeah!
you like, comment, and subscribe.
Halter, his first, his third. At the line, shooting for the Wildcats. Number one, Will Martin. Second, team's fourth. At the line, shooting for the Wildcats, number 34, Ben Ward.
Yeah!
Wesley Butler, his first in the fifth. Thank you. line, shooting one and one, number 11, Larry Wingo.
Start for two.
Wesley Butler, his third, team's first in the second half. That's a line for the Wildcats with one remaining, number four, Brandon Lynn.
Thank you.
5, Bobby Eagle, second, team second. At the line, shooting number 34, Ben Ward.
Yeah!
Larry can do it.
Yeah!
Wildcats foul, number 34, Ben Ward, his fourth, team 7. At the line, shooting 1-1, number 3, Wesley Butler. Wildcat foul, number 34, Ben Gore, his fifth. Wildcat substitution number 3, Justin Atwood. Thank you. foul, number 15, Trell Albert, his first, team's 10. At the line, shooting two, the Red Knights, number one, RJ Gibson.